man, it's your boy. Been a minute since I did a video like this, but found out that GTA 6 trailer got leaked early, and it, what, a day? Not even really a big deal, but apparently somebody, I heard rumors that somebody from the developer got fired from it, from Rockstar got fired from it. You can't be tampering with these projects. Any kind of leaks, I already know how Naughty Dog did The Last of Us for leaking The Last of Us Part 2 too early. So you already know what the deal is, bro. Anybody who's real in sync with these game developers know that they mean business. That being said, GTA 6 got released. Oh, by the way, don't mind the boring background. I have not put on my lights yet, for real, bro. All right, like, it looks boring because it's just a plain tree. I have not put on my lights yet. I'm going to do that tomorrow because I'm off tomorrow. So, hey, let's get it cracking. Before I actually get into it, I'm not an OG GTA gamer, okay? That what I mean by that is I did not play San Andreas when it first came out, when it was real hyped up. Or any of those other ones prior to 5. I actually, my first one that I got more in tune with was 5. Some of you guys might not hold my opinion to be valid because of that, and I respect that, because I know gamers are real passionate about their series, about their exclusives, or whatever you want to say, games generally speaking, and I totally respect that. I'm focusing on all phases of when it comes down to gaming, whether it be the gameplay, the story, the sequences, the overall graphics, everything like that. I put it all into perspective. So maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm just being too critical of myself, and maybe people do value my opinion because I am a gamer and we can all relate. That being said, I'm trying to get into this because I'm trying to find out what this is about. So let's check this out.
Yeah. You know what I'm giving? Bad luck, I guess.
Okay, so it's about the same stuff, but clearly in Florida. Ain't no way it's anything else. I mean, I haven't read the details about it. I could be wrong. Gators, immediate giveaway. Maybe it's in Florida, maybe it's somewhere else. I don't know, but I mean, that seems to be the most known place for gators. I can't really give my honest overall view of it because I gotta see the gameplay. I'm about gameplay more than anything else when it comes to a series that's well known for environment, approach, things like that. So this is very vague to me. I just know it's in, obviously, maybe I'm wrong. I got to read up on it. Looks like Florida, okay? But this looks really good. One game people don't give enough credit to, I haven't played it in a while because people just kind of gave up on it and it became all glitchy and people, like, they just stopped focusing on it, all right? I loved Battlefield Hardline because of the overall atmosphere it gave off. I thought the gameplay was a little tougher than, say, Call of Duty, but it's still up there with my underrated games. And the fact they gave up on it made me give up on it. They didn't show that enough love. I love the idea of this being the scenery. I love It looks more advanced. It does look more advanced, but I got to see how the gameplay is. I play GTA a lot. GTA 5 a lot. Like I said, I have not gotten into the OG games. I would really like to, just for sake of reference, but I was more acquainted with GTA 5. But I played it a lot, enough to know, you know, there are high expectations. I get the hype. I understand the hype. I'm all about the hype myself for this game. It's deservingly so. Rockstar, when it comes to, you know, Red Dead Redemption, those games last. The longevity is crazy. Okay, so that's ultimately what it's about. Keep the updates coming. That's why I love Rockstar so much. I'm excited to see the actual gameplay. That's what's really gonna make my tension rise, bro, because, that's what I'm about. But yeah, bro, I'm excited for this. Anyways, like, subscribe, tell me what y'all think. Yeah, I'm out for the night. Y'all stay safe. At this particular moment, it's Monday night. So really enjoy your Tuesday night, because it's gonna be uploaded tomorrow. Hope you all enjoy the rest of your night and stay safe and be productive this week. I'm out. Ha! Holla at me.
Give it to me like...